Muharram ul Haram Moon cited Yom e Ashu to be observed on Sunday. Punjab Chief Minister Mia Shehbaz Sharif says those who plundered the national assets are celebrating Eid Milan parties. Pakistan Tehreek e Insaf leader Imran Khan addresses workers in Azad Kashmir, says resolution to all national deadlocks can be achieved only by creating the supremacy of law. In Karachi, 7 more innocent people, including women and children, killed. Deadlock found over the 2012 Sindh Government Local Body Act. Exchange of hard words and foul language on the floor. And Twilight series hits theaters in Britain with the film Breaking Dawn Part 2.